aerial artistry really is dancing in the air. It really combines many different things, strength, flexibility, but really you have a lot of freedom to dance on the ground, taken into the air. It's a feeling like no other. Aerial arts as an art has really morphed through the years, and you really only knew it by Barnum and Bailey. So you'd see the iconic vision of the flying trapeze, and then Cirque du Soleil entered and really changed the art form. And then now it's really become mainstream. You used to send your kids to dance classes, and now aerial arts is an option. And it really, like I said, takes the best of what you do on the ground and you go in the air and combine many different elements that makes it an art form all to itself. From a young age, I knew I wanted to be a performer. And I remember I had a swing set outside, and my dad took a 2x4 and made a balance beam. And I was inspired by this flying cat and this tightrope artist from Dumbo Circus, and I wanted to be a Lily. From there was not circus arts really available to me, so my parents put me in dance, and I found my passion. Now, I really had dreams of going out on the high seas. My family, we always went on cruises for vacations, and while I was cruising when I was younger, I had the opportunity to meet some of the dancers and was really inspired by their shows in particular. In my career, I got to use every art form that I learned in dance, but I got to see the world and got to grace many, many beautiful stages. My transition from my career from being a dancer to an aerial artist was pretty simple. The feeling of first taking flight, it was magical. I loved it. I was hooked instantly. I don't want to say it was an adrenaline rush because I'm pretty grounded as a person, but it was, it had a different feeling artistically. It's one of the beautiful things of being a freelance artist is you get to create a work of art that you then get to share with different types of people and get to touch different lives and get to hear the oohs and ahs and gasps of what makes aerial arts special. As my career has transitioned from dancer to only performing artists to now owning a studio and being a mentor to future artists, it's been an amazing journey. I step into the studio and I see people so eager to learn. We have a few different types of students that we do work with. We have the people that just come in and want something different, they want to get fit, and then we have the aspiring artists that I definitely recognize myself in. I see the same burning passion that they go, I want to do this, and I go, okay, all right, let's make your dream a reality. It's that energy and that, yes. And I want you to pretend that there's not even a ceiling, that you're looking up and maybe that your piece is set somewhere where you're outdoors and there's beautiful white clouds around you. So don't think that you're in a studio. It could be a theater, wherever it's gonna help you communicate. So up you go.
For me, it's my thing. Like other people, it's like the release of your emotions and like kind of that one moment in your life where you can just kind of let everything go. So when I'm up there, it's just like letting that stuff go. And it's like when you're up there, everything else disappears and you're just in the air.
And up and over. Breathe out, ready? And eyes up.
I started here about 3 years ago and I absolutely loved it. I just fell in love with it immediately. I had the best time, so I joined, and I do lots of classes now, and I absolutely enjoy every minute of it. In some ways, you just become part of your own world. It's just you and the silk. It's terrifying sometimes, but mostly exhilarating. It's just an amazing experience.
Feel a long line between your fingertip and your toe. When you let go at the back, I want you to think up and over and breathe out. Not bad.
With aerial arts, you have the strength you have to have. You need the flexibility. But I like to find the artist within that individual person. What makes them special? How are they going to be the next generation of artists that are going to go out there and thrive and entertain everyone out there?
If you can go up by your body, really extend down, out, reach with your fingertips. Come back over, take your glance around your shoulder, toss.
You put me on stage and it is where my heart is. Performing for me is as simple as breathing. It's been my passion since I was a child. Going into the air and performing, every time I love the opportunity. It truly is who I am, and I couldn't imagine doing anything else.
Watch full episodes of Artisodes every Thursday at 8 p.m. on WUCF TV.